Hindi naman lingid sa kaalaman ng mga taga-subaybay ng Kapuso artist na si Pauline Luna na dumaranas ito ng sakit na PCOS at mahirap para sa mga tulad niya ang makapagbawas ng timbang. Dahil sa sakit na ito ay hindi pangkaraniwan ang effort na ibinibigay ni Pauline para lamang ma-achieve ang kanyang desired weight. Narito ang kwento ni Pauline Soto. Matagal nang aminado si Pauline na mahirap para sa kanya ang magbawas ng timbang sanhi ng kanyang kondisyon. Nitong March lamang ay ipinost pa ni Pauline ang kanyang workout. Ani Pauline, a little over a month into my fitness journey and I'm starting to feel strength coming back. I've accepted that it's a slow progress, but slow is better than none. Living with PCOS is no joke. Making good choices with my food intake and moving. It's Pilates, walking, spinning for me has been my priority lately. So happy where I am right now and I really pray that God will sustain me. Talaga namang puspusan ang paghihirap ni Pauline sa kanyang bawat workout, kung minsan ay nakakasama niya rin sa pagzuzumba ang Soto Ladies na sina Danica, Christine, Mabel, gayon din si Kathleen Hermosa na kinatutuwaan naman nilang gawing lahat. May pangako din si Pauline sa kanyang sarili. Anya, last January, I told myself that I need to care for my body more. Living with PCOS and insulin resistance makes losing weight, managing my hormones, and managing my skin make me work double time than a woman with no hormonal problem. I needed to change my diet, and I needed to move. I started with Pilates a few years ago, but it wasn't enough for someone with my condition. Like what I said earlier, cardio is, for me, but spinning, gosh, made me want it every day. Ngayon nga ay nagbunga na ang lahat ng paghihirap ni Pauline dahil kitang-kita na ang changes sa kanyang pangangatawan. Ani Pauline, because small victories should still be celebrated, right? Still working on my endurance. At dito na nga, proud na ipinakita ni Pauline ang fruit of her hard labor. Isang fit na pangangatawan at kita na nga ang linya sa may bahaging tiyan nito. Sabi pa ni Pauline, no filter, just love and care for my body, slowly reaching my weight goal. Slowly but surely and most importantly, happily. Hashtag 20 pounds down. Inulan naman ng pagbati ang social media post na ito ni Pauline na karamihan ay believe sa naging achievement nito.